A new CBS drama based on the classic series, The Equalizer, along with a Silence of the Lambs spin-off, Clarice, show a network trying to update its formula for modern audiences. Michelle Martin, host, and if football's not really your thing, don't worry. There's something for you, too. Tonight, after the game, CBS will premiere a new version of its classic drama series, The Equalizer, starring Queen Latifah. And later this week, CBS will debut another new show based on the film, Silence of the Lambs. That's called, Clarice. NPR TV critic Eric Deggans says they both attempt to rewrite the network's long-standing formula for crime dramas. Eric Deggans, byline, when we first meet Queen Latifah's character, Robin McCall, she's shopping with her rebellious daughter, who presses her on why she quit her swanky job leading a huge charity. Soundbite of TV show, The Equalizer, Lia Delian Hayes, as Delilah Winter, isn't it super weird for you, going shopping for my dress for dad's wedding? Queen Latifah, as Robin McCall, it's not on my bucket list. Delian Hayes, as Delilah Winter, who decides to stop being champion of the downtrodden so they can just stay home? Latifah, as Robin McCall, it's complicated. Deggans, we find out just how complicated a little later when she meets up with an old buddy played by, Law and Order, alum Chris Noth. Turns out McCall is a crack, super secret spy who got disillusioned and quit for reasons she explains to Noth. Soundbite of film, The Equalizer, Chris Noth, as William Bishop, oh, hell. It's all the same chessboard. You know that. Latifah, as Robin McCall, everybody's playing chess. Nobody's thinking about the living, breathing pieces that we sacrifice along the way. When I can't sleep at night, it's not the things I've done that keep me up. It's the people I couldn't save. Deggans, this twist will not surprise fans of the original 1980s era, Equalizer, series, which starred British actor Edward Woodward. Denzel Washington starred in two films that updated the character. Latifah takes that retooling even further, turning McCall into a black single mother who helps average people in over their heads, helped out with a couple of buddies. But it's also an attempt to hip IFY and reboot CBS's long-standing crime drama formula, which often features white male heroes on shows like Bull and NCIS. On those shows, a charismatic know-it-all loner leads a misfit team to solve crimes and right wrongs. In the same way, Latifah's McCall saves a young girl accused of murder from being assaulted by four guys. Soundbite of TV show, The Equalizer, unidentified actor, as character, maybe you should mind your own business. Latifah, as Robin McCall, you know, I'll tell you, I try. But it turns out I'm really bad at it. Deggans, the resulting scene is a cavalcade of quick camera cuts and editing that makes Latifah look like Bruce Lee. Not that believable or even that compelling, but at least CBS is trying something different.